Hello again, I'm John Gibbons. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a lidded urn. I always make the lid first and measure that right there. And then I open up the vessel to that width so that it fits nice and tight.